Premier League. Women's Premier League. Yes. And then FA final between Hazakes and Apim Dapa. Well, I don't know what Hazakes has on Apim Dapa. They be almost a minimum. Whether it's revenge and I repeat. We are here to find out. 3 p.m. pick up sharp. But as you can see, we are lovely ladies. You are her. Almost your munya girls. They are ladies. I'm here to ask them. I'm here to ask them what their duty is over here. Yeah.
Let me ask, ladies, girls,
what
are you here for support? What's your business here?
Actually, we are
the ball girls.
Please talk louder. You are?
We are the ball girls.
Ball girls. What do you do? Ball girls, okay. Where are they?
We are in charge of picking the balls for the players.
Oh, okay. And just like me, I'm them and them. We pick the balls then.
Yeah.
So, as a woman, how does it feel like that kind of Rebecca say in Birmingham? How do you feel doing that kind of work?
We are equally
involved. That's how So is it voluntary and I just say if you are bad, if you are disappeared?
It's voluntary, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. So I want to ask, Ghana Women Premier League, no more thing so far.
So far, how? Yes. So far,
cool. It's the Oman who win here, no? Aye, Hazakes. Do they deserve it?
Oh, they deserve it.
And Mufi is some more competitor. If you let the next game, we say, Mufi, Hazakes will repeat the win?
No!
I don't think
so. You don't
know. It's bad.
It's
bad. Because, you see, I'm a poor booty.
Okay.
When we need first, when we need second, third one, you want to come out here.
Meaning, say, I've been down for. And then it will be a revenge.
Yeah.
But what's the thing? No. Women's Premier League, no? Hazakes has dominated it.
Yeah,
and I hope it's on one. They can go to Africa and perform very well.
Yeah.
It is your prediction, sir. Hazakes win.
Yeah. But me dey miss ya.
We are not
the
family.
We are
the So may the best
be. Thank you for Adra TV to subscribe. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.